Okay, so we're here in Sydney, and right now I'm taking you behind the scenes of Caribbean Riddim Weekend. Caribbean Riddim Weekend is a weekend of events that brought a taste of Caribbean Carnival to Sydney. The weekend had three events: Welcoming White Party, Juve Party, and a boat cruise. The event organizers asked me, your girl Global Gyal, to tag along to help bring that Caribbean vibe. And of course I said yes! Any opportunity to be jamming in a fete and waving my flag, you know, my date. Before the event though, there was plenty prep. So Global Gyal passed through, and this is me showing you behind the scenes of Caribbean Riddim Weekend 2019. This is a pop-up shop that they have. They're selling carnival costumes, jewelry outfit, paint, you know, you're just getting a Caribbean vibe. So this is Global Gyal taking you behind the scenes of this thing. One of the organizers. I was having a good old time at the pop-up shop, even though it was short and only a handful of people came through. But now let's jump into the radio interview that we did in Sydney. So I'm actually at the radio station because Fire just wanted me to come in. Oh, that's the DJ's name, DJ Fire, DJ Fazmore. Actually, check out him on Facebook, Instagram, Prescription Events. They do all the soak events here in Sydney, Australia. So he wanted me to just come in and talk on the radio, talk about my experience, Caribbean person living in Sydney, just what it's been like, and there's also Caribbean Riddim Weekend coming up. Yes, that's what we're doing tonight on a Monday night. We're listening to soca music.
We have a special guest or a guest in the building. Special, that remains to be seen, right?
Okay.
We have a guest. We have the guest in the building.
Hey.
Global Gyal, tell me something.
Global Gyal.
I have to act as an intermediary.
Trans like to get onto the piss.
Piss. Yes. Get onto the piss. Meanwhile, you drunk?
Yeah. Like let's go buy some piss and then
Let's get wasted.
Yeah. Let's get on the piss and get pissed.
Let's get on the piss. That's just like, it don't make no sense to me, but you know what? It's Australia. I love it. I love the lingo. I love learning the lingo and the languages. So I'm learning new things like that. And I've traveled to a few places. Since being in Australia, I've gone to Taiwan. I've gone to Antigua. I've gone to America. I've gone to Gold Coast, Townsville, Bubinda.
But what?
Bubinda, oh my gosh, let me tell you about Bubinda.
Barbuda sounds like Barbuda.
Could be a cousin though, you know. Could be a cousin.
All right, the Caribbean Riddim Weekend is trying to bring the elements, some elements of carnival into a event here in Sydney.
Yeah, so like, a little bit of everything, a taste of what it's like in the Caribbean, and I think that's great. Some good vibes, enjoying your time, enjoying the lime. The lime is the hangout, it's just a good vibe, you know? So something like Caribbean Riddim Weekend introduces new people to it, and I mean, who doesn't like
having a good time.
At the Caribbean Riddim weekend, kind of like home base for prepping stuff, and we're prepping for the juvie party dance in paint. So let me show y'all what's happening right now. We gotta make paints to give people. So we're doing the bottles, and then we gotta mix the paint. We gotta put them in the bottles. So we got this setup right here to make a mess, and then. Yeah, we're gonna make it happen. You have an Instagram, right?
No.
No, okay. With me, it's very pretty! And it glows in the dark. Alright everyone, just in case you didn't know, the sun is hot here in Australia. We're getting dirty for the juve party. We filled up 2 cases. We have about 3 more to go. So, this should be fun. My hand is dirty, so I can't really get this dirty. So that was just a little behind the scenes of what it took to make Caribbean Riddim Weekend happen. This was just a little bit. I only went to 3 staff to help, but you see those 2 people mixing, they were in charge of everything. They made sure it all went off without a hitch. That is Jamie and Farid / GJ Fazmore. They're in charge of Prescription Nightclub and Caribbean Sydney. So look them up. I'll put it in the description. The next videos are going to show the actual Caribbean Riddim Weekend, which I'm excited about for you to watch. So definitely keep tuned. Subscribe, like, comment, share. I want to hear from y'all. And I want y'all to keep following Global Gyal because more sessions like this are coming. Okay, bye.